not the third necessarily. But listen, in the story, there was a woman and she fell on a really hard time. She was a junkie, like the worst kind, you know. And she had a habit real bad. And the habit's hard, but it gets worse when you run out of money. It gets a lot worse. So she did what she had to do to get that bread. You know exactly what I'm talking about. Now she got clean. But she has a hard time sleeping, and she has a hard time not seeing who she was. In the second verse, there's another character. He's a soldier, and he came home. He made it home. He made it home from his deployment, and in the name of God and country, he did some of those things that soldiers have to do sometimes. Those things we don't do. Soldiers do them. And he knows why he did it. But he's back and he cannot get his head together. He cannot reconcile. When he closes his eyes, he can't forget what his hands have done. Even though he understands. So in this song, both of these people forgive themselves. And they do it together. The song is called Where I've Been. even when you touch me, I feel like I don't deserve you. That's when you remind me. He said, how could